it's static stabilizer, 20 kVA monophase, but monophase input and multiple output. So multiple output, three pieces. We have three outputs, especially, and also we have isolation transformer, copper windings at the output. You can see at the below, and input range is from 200 up to 265, and the output voltage is 240. So you can see all values via panel: input voltage, output voltage, frequency and load. You can follow all things via panel. When the load is changing, you can see how parameters is changing via panel. Green lights showing us everything is going good. I think that's enough for in a nutshell. Yes.